Okay, so tell us, what did we do?
We did an extended tummy tuck,
Yes.
and that's it. That's all we did, right?
Yeah.
There was no
And
lipo, which is I'm surprised for the results. I
yeah.
was really surprised.
Incredible. And
Yeah,
how long ago was that?
that was almost 8 weeks
Okay.
ago.
Tell us your experience.
The first couple days after the surgery, of course, recovering and the wound, but after that, it was just like little by little going back after myself. And then when I took off the band-aid and I saw the huge difference, because I really had big stomach. I never imagined my stomach will ever look like this. So it was kind of emotional for me. I was just like, sometimes I would put my clothes on and almost in tears. I would be like, oh my
Oh,
God. But
no, bless
it's
you.
such a huge difference, like physically, emotionally, mentally for me. I never thought I would have a flat stomach ever, especially I was not at my target weight. So this is for me just miracle came to true. Like seriously, I never thought the results would even look like this. My stomach, the way the clothes look, how I feel about myself, just confidence, it's just definitely amazing and worth every single thing. Like the recovery, me taking off from work, it's worth it. It's totally worth it.
Thank you so very much.
Yeah.
I am speechless. I don't have nothing else to say. This is incredible. So, and as you can tell, probably no bruising or bleeding.
No, there was no
And
bleeding, none.
wow. And you were walking a lot,
Yes.
as usual. Thank you.